Hi, this is Mr. Dave with the National Museum of Nuclear Science and History. Welcome to our first episode of our new series called All Atomic. Now, this series is a little bit different than our bite-sized series where we do hands-on demonstration and kind of simple science and things like that, in that this one here will talk about and speak to nuclear and atomic in particular, and kind of explain some of those areas in ways that are a little more accessible and a little more understandable. Now, this first episode is going to be called What is Nuclear? So we're going to talk a little bit about what nuclear is, and we won't get too deep into anything. We're just going to kind of touch on things a little bit and explain what is nuclear. Working here at the National Museum of Nuclear Science and History, I deal with a lot of people. And in dealing with a lot of people, you find that there are a lot of different levels of knowledge. Now, I deal with elementary school, I deal with high school, I deal with college, I deal with people with a lot more knowledge and a lot more scientific backgrounds than I have. And the thing that kind of everyone has in common is with nuclear, bringing it to a level that we can all understand. So if we can bring it down to a level that I can understand, anybody can understand it. So working with people that come into the museum, the National Museum of Nuclear Science and History, when they come in and when I'm going to be presenting or doing a class or something like that, one of the first questions I always ask is, okay guys, what's the first thing that comes to mind? I'm going to ask you a question. What is nuclear? Now, as you can probably imagine, the first thing that I always get is, oh, pick me, I know, the bomb, right? Or nuclear weapons or nuclear bombs is really, I mean, that's first and foremost of what people think of when they think of nuclear. Now, there's a lot more in that big old realm of nuclear than just bombs. Now, that is an aspect of nuclear, but there is a lot more to it. And when you say nuclear, when you're using that terminology, nuclear or atomic, and we'll get into that in a second, when you're using that terminology, it isn't just describing bombs. Sometimes when you're describing something, the best place to start is at the beginning. And so we're going to attempt to do that and explain nuclear in a way that is easily understandable and maybe even just a little bit interesting. Nuclear and atomic are tossed around a lot in pop culture and everything from doomsday devices to creating superheroes or supervillains. So nuclear is something that we want to kind of just enlighten people just a little bit with this series. Nuclear is a relatively new science. Even the word itself has fairly recent origins. We often hear the words atomic and nuclear used interchangeably. While as a generalization that's acceptable, atomic refers to the atom itself, while nuclear refers to the nucleus or the core of that atom. When we hear the term nuclear, it can refer to nuclear medicine, where nuclear is used to diagnose or to treat certain symptoms and certain things. And it can be used in nuclear energy, where they will use nuclear to generate electricity. And so nuclear, when you hear the word, I want to convey that in this context, nuclear is just referring to that nucleus of the atom. So that's pretty much it for what is nuclear. Now, was that a very simple explanation? Yes. Did that cover everything? By no means. So you're going to want to see future videos. So what you're going to have to do is to like and subscribe. That way you can know when we've got some new videos coming out. You can hit that little notification bell and it'll even let you know when they're released. So you're going to want to see more videos on radiation and on nuclear energy and all those kind of things in our All Atomic series. And the best way to do is to subscribe. So thank you guys for watching. I'm David from the National Museum of Nuclear Science and History.